Here we're asked to graph a line in slope-intercept form. So without doing any work, we can tell what the slope is just by looking at it. The slope is the m here, 1/2. And we know that is equal to rise over run. And then without doing any work, we know what the y-intercept is. So the y-intercept occurs when x is 0. When x is 0, y is -2. Once you have the slope and the y-intercept, you can graph a line pretty easily. So here, let's say this is my y-axis, and this here is the x-axis. Okay, so let's choose a good scale. You want to make your scale look nice because then your picture will look better. Okay, so we're ready to graph this up. Always start at the y-intercept. Okay, so the y-intercept here is 0, comma, -2. From the y-intercept, you're going to then mark off the slope. Okay, so here we're going to rise 1 unit, and we're going to run 2 units, and put a dot. 2 points determine a line. So you're actually done, just connect the dots. But I'm going to rise over run again because that'll give me the x-intercept here for free. So if I rise again 1 unit and run 2 more, rise over run, I could put another dot. So actually, you can get infinitely many points on the line using the slope. But here's 3 points. Connect the dots, and there you go. Use a straight edge. Makes it look a little nicer. And this here is the graph of the line y equals 1/2 x minus 2.